Hundreds of people packed into a tent to share their love of fashion in downtown Greenville. As News 4's Myra Ruiz reports, Fashion Greenville is helping businesses and aspiring professionals move forward.
Magazine's Fashion Greenville put local retailers and designers in the spotlight this weekend with help from more than 60 models. That includes Michael Davis of Anderson, who jumped at the chance to audition for the event.
And I was like, awesome, I'm going to go for it. And it's local, so it's close by. Oh, it's fun. It's knowing that you can find opportunity at home and around your surrounding areas.
Her walk down the runway could be a path to even bigger opportunities.
I hope to build more shows. I hope I get that under my belt. If I can go to New York or LA or Florida, then that'll be awesome too, because that's what I really want to do. I think it'd be great for them to come out and do this again.
Good morning, Plaza Suite.
Plaza Suite is counting on the exposure to send more customers to its stores in Greenville and Clemson.
We try to cater to a wide variety of ages and sizes. It's good to let our customers know that you don't have to go to a big city to get the big designer look. So you can come to any of these local stores and they can try to cater to that look.
And one local designer who watched the event was inspired just to know Fashion Greenville was on the way.
We got to see some of the cutting edge of fashion. I was very inspired to hear it was coming here, so I actually had made myself one of my own designs, something for the holidays, and it was a great place to get to wear it.
A community suiting up for the next opportunity brought on by Fashion Greenville. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.